flames are pouring from the buildings now. There's cars toppled, buildings entire, and just crushed and crumbled. I'm not sure if it's safe to report from my vantage point. I really need to leave. Civil defense has informed me that the surrounding areas are in ruin. I see some people running now. In the opinion of this reporter, if this nation, or in fact the world, ever needed heroes, that time is now. That time is now.
That area immediately.